saucers incoming!
Flying saucers are attacking humans. Civilians are in danger, so shoot down as many of them as possible.
This is Hummer. We're in position.
Very well. The anti-material rifle should be able to shoot down those drones. Engage the enemy.
Roger.
This is Wingdiver. We have arrived on the scene. All members are equipped with Equipment D.
Very well. Attack the flying saucers. Don't spare any drones, or they will attack civilians. Destroy them all!
So far, no substantial information about the flying objects could be obtained. Governments of all countries are still denying any sort of involvement. However, there are only a limited number of forces that can perform such a large-scale attack. In order to find out the truth, the suspected parties should be closely monitored. Investigations ought to be pursued and appropriate enforcement actions taken. But currently, all measures are being hindered by the current situation.
Intelligence collection.
Did you hear that? She says casualties are not important.
Wait a minute.
They're preparing to attack!
Wait, wait, wait!
Retreat!
Thank you. This is Dolphin. We're hiding in buildings, but there are flying saucers all around us.
This is Rabbit. We're surrounded by flying saucers and can't move.
Go save our man.
Well done, Sergeant. Destroy the rest of the drone.
We will be wiped out! This is Rabbit Team. We'll fight to the end.
This is the Chief Commander of the EDF. We are currently at war with a hostile force. Unfortunately, we suffered a preemptive strike and lost many bases. In addition, our enemy has been launching indiscriminate attacks on our cities by dropping monsters. As I am speaking, the casualties are increasing. Everyone, we have no choice but to fight.
This is Dolphin. We have no way to run. We'll go out in the buildings and strike back. Aren't the rescue teams here yet?
We did an amazing job. If we can analyze the data, we might be able to change the time.
Civilian, you are pretty good. This time, I will definitely take you to a safe place.
It is our duty to protect citizens, after all.
Doesn't seem safe here.
It's not just unsafe. This is worse than before.
Definitely doesn't look good.
The civilians are in greater danger than we are.
Sergeant, give us a hand. Destroy the monsters.
Rabbit, let's go.
You are already a good soldier.
Just sign up and join us. EDF could use someone like you.
They welcome you with open arms.
Being a soldier is awesome.
This is the best job ever. As long as there are no monsters. We haven't seen those before.
Everyone, look! It's a large flying saucer!
Thank you.
Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. We were ambushed by the enemy and suffered great loss. The ravages of war have spread all over the world and are even getting more serious. It is unfortunate that we were heavily stricken by the enemy at our first battle, but we are not lost yet. The most urgent matter at hand is that our people are still in danger. We must pull ourselves together and start our counterattack. The EDF shall rise again, and the time is now!
Civilian, this time I will definitely take you to a safe place.
If there really is such a place.
Are being dropped from the sky.
To worry about your life after retirement.
But you will be disappointed by the amount of the death gratuity.
Save me!
I don't want to die!
Save me! Stop it!
I don't want to die!
We don't destroy the pylons! Hey! The monsters will take over the city!
They have a new plan. Kill the city with monsters. We won't let that happen. Destroy the pylons and stop the enemy's plan!
Pylons coming down!
I don't want to die! Contact! Species Beta is coming!
Extraterrestrial civilization. EDF also made the radar records public. The data showed the moment when numerous flying objects showed up on the Earth's orbit. The data record was so shocking that everyone at the press conference, including journalists, were speechless. Now, journalists from all around the world are crowding at EDF headquarters, and it's chaotic on the scene.
Civilian, I promise I'll take you to a safe place.
Enough for the comforting.
I can't believe we are fighting aliens.
This is just unbelievable.
I'm totally fine. I saw the flying saucers with my own eyes, so I have to accept.
Sergeant! Assign troops to protect the civilians. Take them to safety.
Once we get there,
I can fight no more.
First, I will have a nice meal, and...
Shush! I think I heard something.
There are more weirdos.
Monsters! A huge swarm of monsters! They're coming from all directions!
Hey!
Places
are safe. More dangerous than before.
Protesters who are against this decision are confronting the police.
Here they come again!
Red monsters!
Incoming monsters! Now this is really bad!
They're all freaking at it!
The weapons of the red monsters are their fangs! Shoot them dead before they get closer!
Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. The enemy is coming from the sky. There is nowhere safe on Earth. The Earth is turning into a battlefield now. I hope all of you are prepared and ready to stand on the front line.
There are no more comforting words I can say. I think you've already figured it out yourself.
There's nowhere safe.
Too bad.
Come on. In a situation like this, we all get it.
Thank you.
Exterminate them!
Don't shoot yet. Need to get closer.
Leave the large flying saucers to the Air Force. Defeat the monsters on the ground.
Take out all monsters!
Large flying saucers is about to fly over this area. Exterminate the monsters being deployed.
I was a custer,
will shoot down the flying saucers. They will start the attack soon. The Air Force is attacking. All infantry, back off. Commencing air raid. This is Skybat. Commence attack.
Situation report. Although the EDF caused tremendous damage to the aliens, the battle is still continuing. We have the upper hand. Please do not be influenced by rumors. Stay calm and don't panic. There will be evacuation alarms in areas where evacuation is required. In order to act rapidly in case of evacuation, please start preparing your basic necessities and be ready.
Thank you.
large troop of flying saucers is coming from above. Beware. The Air Force is about to strike. Back off.
Our targets are huge. You can't miss.
Attacks don't work. We can't put up a fight. If we can't retaliate, we're just sitting ducks.
If we can't find a way to penetrate the golden armor, mankind is lost.
They're dropping monsters!
Goddamn aliens! Think they can do it? Can win.
Obviously, the flying saucers are dropping monsters that are larger than their own mass. They are probably equipped with the same teleportation device used by the pylons.
Does this technology teleport objects? That's amazing.
We will call the enemy's transporting technology teleportation from now on.
We'll be right back. Large flying saucers are dropping monsters!
They can shoot threads!
Try to take out the monsters and protect the citizens!
We can't!
Flying saucers everywhere.
Have all the enemies gathered here?
Looks like the situation is the same everywhere.
How big is the alien army?
We don't have any chance.
The large flying saucers that deploy monsters will be called teleportation ships from now on.
Large flying saucers!
There are too many of them.
If they all start deploying monsters, we won't be able to kill them all.
There's no way to take down those large flying saucers?
What the hell is the Air Force doing?
God.
Sir, yes, sir!
Keep your guard up!
Sir, yes, sir!
Trying to do to us.
Kill us all, that's for sure.
It's only a matter of time till we run out of gas. We must find a way to break through.
The Air Force is preparing a new type of aircraft now.
A new type? Does that mean there's a way to destroy the teleportation ships?
Perhaps, but it will take some time.
How long will it take?
About 2 months.
So that means it'll be to our disadvantage for the next 2 months.
All we can do now is defeat the monsters and prevent more damage.
The sensors detected something! Plasma drive, check!
Sir, yes, sir!
The monsters are outside! Do something!
Invincible!
Yes, sir!
We'll survive.
Let's do it.
Prepare for battle!
Yes, sir!
Use your own judgment to change your flying combat.
They're dropping monsters again!
There's no end to this. If we don't come up with something fast, it'll become a monster carnival!
Together, we will be okay after we defeat the monsters.
The sensors standing off the
incoming large flying saucers.
By the military.
Even weak men can be strong. We must train yourself.
Really close.
Battle will begin soon.
Monsters! Monsters are running in the street.
It's the end of the world.
At this rate, mankind will soon be extinct.
A new type of enemy is here.
We still have work to do.
The sensors detected something.
There are far more monsters than we can handle. At this rate, it's only a matter of time till our society collapses.
Yeah.
This is a war situation report. Looking at the big picture, we have the upper hand. Although aliens keep dropping monsters, the EDF has exterminated more than half of them, suppressing the threat from the enemy successfully. Furthermore, the EDF has announced the development of a new weapon, which will be able to turn the tides of war. The new weapon will be completed in 2 months, and will be deployed in all areas in 4 months. It will be able to destroy large flying saucers, so it will give us a chance to defeat the alien armada.
Civilian, you are stronger and braver than anyone else. You know what to do, right? When the whole world turns into a battlefield, all we can do is fight.
I think so too.
It suits you, comrade.
You look like you have business.
Well, you have my back.
Hey, newbie. Does the army ration suit your palate?
After 5 months of war, the situation has only gotten worse.
That's because we put all our hopes on the Air Force.
How are the new types doing?
They were all destroyed.
Isn't there a way to shoot down the teleportation ships?
There's only one successful case so far, and that was with the use of tactical nuclear weapons.
I see.
But we do not recommend this. We won't be able to salvage the teleportation ships if we use nukes.
That is not the problem.
Teleportation ships exist.
They keep coming, one after the other. The fight will never end.
Hey!
This is a war situation report. In order to stop the enemy from dropping monsters, EDF launched attacks against the large flying saucers and damaged them successfully. The war situation is getting better. In addition, EDF is developing a new type of aircraft, which will be able to destroy the enemy's shield. The development will be completed soon.
Now that the attacks by the new types failed, the only thing we can do is keep killing monsters.
We have lost 20% of the total population in the past 5 months. Soon the human race will be facing extinction.
20%? That doesn't sound too bad. Sergeant, is there a chance of winning?
A hatch opens up when the monsters are being dropped. We can shoot right into the open hatch from the ground.
No!
Sergeant, Good luck.
This is Outpost 48. Calling for backup. We can't hold them off any longer.
We lost half our men! We have to retreat!
This is Outpost 26. Flying saucers are swarming in. Request for backup.
Immediately, there will be casualties. Newbie, stay close.
Reports about two teleportation ships being shot down in New York and three in London. We're gradually seizing the initiative of the war.
Incredible! Are you really a newbie?
Don't underestimate the enemy. We only jeopardized their plan A. I'm sure they'll start the next wave of attack.
There's a few monsters remaining.
We thought about that too, but we should have some time before the enemy start plan B. All we can do now is try to weaken their combat strength.
We wiped out most of the monsters. Only a few remain.
Help me!
Then let's do it. We will win this battle as well.
Hey! Talk, civilians!
just come from underground? Did the monsters dig an underground tunnel?
A mothership has appeared in Europe. It silently hovers over a city.
It must be onto something.
We think this is a good opportunity. We're planning an operation to attack the mothership. Air raid has already failed. But if we approach the mothership from the ground, it is possible to do some damage.
Looks like I was saved by the newbie.
You're amazing. Do you want to join our team official?
The mothership?
Yeah, and it's number 9. The 9th one out of 10.
AFVs, move out. Infantry, move with the AFVs.
Just as important.
Ground units, attack the monsters. The Air Force will handle the mothership.
That's a ship? It's as big as a city!
That thing can fly?
Their technology is on a completely different level.
I say when we lack in technology, we make up in bravery.
Ships are landing!
I'm surrounded by the aliens! I'm done!
We're completely surrounded.
Hold your fire. If they find us, we're doomed.
We can't expect anyone to rescue us.
Listen, everyone. Eyes on their faces. Two eyes on their face. Humans, they see things with their eyes. We can use this against them. I don't think they're able to attack something they can't see. So when they attack us, just hide in the shadows of buildings.
That is also possible.
It's dangerous to keep hiding in the same place. Enemy will keep aiming at the same location where the targets vanished. Thinking the targets will show up at that place again.
Bravery is impressive. Well done.
Aliens, but the monsters are here too!
The monsters aren't attacking the aliens! Maybe the monsters will attack those who are larger than them?
If we're to attack the monsters, we have to get to a better position. Let's head to the ground. Commence operation. Let's go!
The monsters are taking orders from the aliens!
Goddamn aliens! Rampaging on Earth as they please! Are they trying to turn Earth into a ranch?
There are 7 billion human fighters on Earth. The monsters will be well raised.
This is
Ranger 2. We will attack when the last member arrives.
Monsters!
Ranger 2, being attacked by monsters!
Ranger 2 went ahead and is engaged in combat. Go join them. Situation inside the cave without cooling, so be cautious. This mission is very dangerous. But if we don't step in, they will certainly become a terrible threat in the future. We must eliminate all monsters underground now. Should be somewhere nearby. Meet up with them as soon as you can.
Support the Vanguard!
A new extraterrestrial species has been confirmed. It is a larger species compared to species Alpha and species Beta. It's approximately 70 meters long, and it's the largest alien creature we have ever seen so far. Because it is biologically much more different from species Alpha and species Beta, it might need its own classification. So we will call it Urginus from now on. Strategy talks are underway as we speak.
Assault team spotted.
Monster!
didn't expect so many enemies inside. Damn, it's too dangerous to move on. I hate to say this, but we should retreat.
Got it.
Exterminate the monsters in this area. Commence operation.
The monsters are nothing to be afraid of.
Yes, sir!
EDF! EDF!
The attack on the mysterious monster Urginus has failed. Urginus is on the run. This area is on top of the escape route.
What did you say? We are professional monster exterminators. But don't let your guard down. You'll be dead if you get hit by the acid.
This is K6! Operation failed! Target escaped! I repeat, operation failed! Target is on the run!
Urginus will indeed pass through this area.
Don't tell me it will pass through. It's already here.
It's too big. It's unlike any other monster we've seen before. It's something quick for its size. Attack!
Citizens are in danger. You have to stall the enemy before the tanks arrive. Tanks will arrive momentarily. Hang on. How could this creature sustain direct attacks from cannons? Is it invincible?
This is Bull Leader. Enemy confirmed.
Understood. Commence attack. Support the infantry and protect the tanks. We can't cause damage to the ground units. Retreat! Attack Urginus!
No way I'll miss the target! We'll take care of it! The bullets are useless! It's too big! Her bullets are like tiny mosquito bites! What? It's too big! We can't kill it!
The tanks just arrived. Infantry, fall back behind the tanks.
Back to the base. I'll buy you guys a good meal.
Don't tell us we have to cook it ourselves.
I'll kill them all.
And what's wrong with that?
Please get us the best ingredients. No matter how bad we cook it, it will still be edible.
They shouldn't have run into us. Tough luck for them.
I've always wanted to be a soldier. Now my dream comes true.
The powered exoskeleton is making strange noises.
That's because you have no idea how to handle it.
Wait! I think I heard something.
Thanks to the powered exoskeleton, it feels weightless.
Look! There are monsters! The red ones! Monsters are coming out from the sand!
Monsters are ambushing us!
Monsters were hiding out in the sand waiting for us!
Hey!
Prepare for battle! Hurry! An intense operation!
Hey! This is Cold 1, enemy located.
This is Cold 2, ready for battle!
Powered exoskeleton!
Hey!
Initiating battle system!
Get ready! Hurry!
This is Scout! Red monster sighted!
There are more?
They're moving underground!
Fire!
Let's do this together!
There is a swarm of enemies!
They're too fast! It's impossible to run away!
All we can do now is fight! Fire at will!
Please reply! We are fighting the red monsters! Requesting support!
They're coming! Alert them! They're coming from behind!
We're not disembarking yet! Just on with the shark!
Somehow. We'll hold off the enemy. You all go down to the shore.
It's the fencer's duty to stay behind.
This is Scout. Monsters confirmed.
More are still coming.
What? I can fight no more. I'm out of ammo.
Damn. It's over.
In time. Although we suffered heavy casualties, we saved several survivors.
Oh,